What's up, everybody? Molly here with the next update, I guess you call it. Where did I leave off last time? I don't even remember. Regardless, this morning woke up. Had the, I don't know, 10 drinks. Got tired, went back to bed. It's 7:15 now. I got up around 4. It's taken me about 8 drinks now to actually start feeling normal again. I've been doing what I can, but I'm already starting to map out shit in my head for what I might need to do to get some help. Because this shit is nasty. I'll tell you what. That's the whole point of this documentary thing. Alcoholism, my friends, is nasty. I've been dealing with this since I was 17. It's almost 20 years. And you would think somebody that's had over 2.5 years, 17 months, or 2.5 years, 17 months, this past year, this November would have been 2 years sober. It don't matter. You go right back to where you left off. And it fucking sucks. It's hell. It's basically living in hell. I mean, you have to get so fucking smashed to even feel normal. It's disgusting. You don't eat, you hardly sleep, you throw up all the fucking time. I get through all this shit, man. Molly, you better look back and watch this shit. Is this what you wanted? You missed the misery? Because this person right here doesn't miss this. I'll catch you in the next update.